who may likely be interested for the recording program after the presentation this evening. If you'll be interested, you will definitely have it. I would also like to start by making a proper introduction of who I am. For those of you meeting me today for the first time, my name is Engineer Ofon Bokubokudo. I'm a billionaire ambassador, and I'm so much love talking about opportunities that connect people to a life-changing, a financial changing event. So I would love to share one with us this evening. And I would also like to go back to my background to share some of the things, how I came into the business. After my youth service 2011, I decided to look for a job with my certificate. For 3 good years, I was practically broke and poor looking for a job. I had no job since I started electrical engineering school. Anywhere I see there are building houses, I would normally go there, do some attachments, you know, do some electrical installation. That was how I was earning a living. Until June 2014, when one of my friends came to me, sharing with me about the Share It Get Paid project, about this business opportunity that you share information, people buy the business lot, and you get paid every day. I was interested when I heard about the daily pay, because every young man in Nigeria who finishes youth service is always interested to make money, to buy a car, buy land, marry, buy a big house, acquire those things that makes you feel like I'm a man enough. So I asked him, how much would the company pay me if I say yes to this business? He said like 10,000 naira every day, 20,000 every day, 50,000 naira every day, 100,000 naira every day. I shouted, I never believe it's possible. I doubted this business for 8 good months. I was a big Thomas because it did not make sense to me. Between June 2014 till February 2015, when I saw the result in the life of my friend, I swallowed my pride and I walked up to him. I told him, please take me to the seminar ground. Let me go and hear from the horse's mouth. So I sat down and I listened to this presentation. And after I asked questions, my questions were properly answered. I also buy the slot around February 2015. Few days later, as other customers were buying their slot, this company started to pay me every day of my life. This company have successfully paid me for 5 years now, because this is a new year, this is 2021. So for 5 good years, I've been getting paid over 600 million naira. And I'm super excited to share that same opportunity with us this evening for every serious forward thinking business minded person about the Share It Get Paid project. So I want to start by introducing us. It's a new normal. Many people will fight it, so it's a new normal. So the sharing economy is a new normal. People don't understand it. That is why I have to take us back to the 18th century so that we can start from there and start coming to the front. 18th century, of course, has been the agricultural age, the age whereby a lot of people were farmers, and most of the people that were millionaires, successful those days, were farmers. And those days, my father used to tell me stories how their forefathers were marrying a lot of women that were called to have given birth to a lot of children that were cultivating their farmlands. So those days, the number of farmlands you can cultivate determines your harvest, determines how much you make. So if you want to become successful those days, you have to cultivate a large plot of farmlands to actually make so much money. But something happened. We now move to this era called the industrial age. In this industrial age, of course, that was when the white collar job was introduced. That was when entrepreneurs were building factories, industries, and the advice was simple: go to school, have a good certificate, and get a good job. That was the big advice. So those days, people did not want to change from this agricultural age to industrial age. In fact, what the federal government of Nigeria did was to practically give their citizens allowances. So once you decide to go to university those days, government will give you an allowance. My father also told us that once you can be in university, you'll be receiving allowance to take care of your family members in the village and all of that. So that was at that point when you finish your service, POP, personal parade, companies are come looking for you, factories, industries. You don't need to submit CV, you don't need to look for a job. That was an era, and everybody, but now we have known that the system has been broken. A certificate is not a guarantee to be successful. Whether a certificate, you must be mentally smart to actually become successful in the 21st century. And that's something happened. We move to the 20th century. This is the computer economy, the computer age, or the computer revolution. This was the revolution that suddenly made Bill Gates the richest man in the world. And then he was focused on his Microsoft, installing softwares on systems. He was making money. But something happened. We moved to this age called the sharing economy. If you want to become relevant in this economy, you must share information, because this is the era where ideas rule the world. This is the era where all you need to do is to connect somebody to opportunity. You make money every single day. And of course, this is the idea whereby you can conceive a world-class idea from the comfort of your room with internet and data. You can control the whole world. And most of the billion dollar companies today are operating on the sharing economy. Let us look at Uber. Uber today has been ranked as the world's largest taxi company in the world. Oh, no vehicle. Uber doesn't have a vehicle. What did Uber do? Simply connecting human being to taxi. They're making money. So you want to be successful, connect human being to anything, you will make money. So people buy their car, they fill their car, they maintain their car, they register their car with Uber. And of course, Uber connects a customer to the taxi. Uber makes 25%. I was in Lagos last December, and a taxi man, Uber, took me from my hotel room to my office in Lagos, my new office. And when we arrived there, he told me my bill was 2,000 naira, and I paid him. But you know the funny truth, Uber simply makes 500 naira. Any passenger he carries for 2,000 naira, 25%. Simply connecting human being to taxi, he's making money. Look at through a system. Look at APMP. APMP is the world's largest accommodation provider. Own no real estate, a multi-billion-dollar company. Own no real estate, simply connecting human being to accommodation that are making money. Facebook today has been ranked as the world's most popular media provider, connecting human being to human being that are making money. Mark Zuckerberg is making money. Look at, of course, Amazon, Jeff Bezos of Amazon, connecting human being to logistics. Online people go, you do distribution of logistics. These guys are making money. Look at Instagram, connecting the most valuable photo company in the world, sells no camera. Netflix, the fastest growing television networks, lays no cable. Alibaba, the most valuable retailer, has no inventory. None of these six companies existed 20 years ago. I only want you to think about what I'm telling you tonight, because in 2021, you must become super successful and make money. Imagine there's a system that allows you to get paid just by sharing information made available to you. I want to ask you a question. Will you share it or will you and get paid every day, or will you walk away? The choice is yours. So we are living in the world of opportunities. Let us look for business model inside the sharing economy. So you have to look at this, because I want to show you the importance why you don't need to depend on one source of income. You don't need to do that. A lot of people work for 2020 from January last year to the end of last year. They know that they did not make money. They made good money, but where was the money? The bills and responsibilities, house rents, feeding, transportation, village people, a lot of bills were depending on one source of income. I don't want the same thing to happen in 2021. We don't want you to depend on one source of income this year, because there is no rich and wealthy man that has one source of income. Every rich and wealthy man has multiple streams of income. You need to open up your mind to opportunity. A closed mind is worse than a blind eye. Stop giving excuses. Excuse is the currency people use to buy failure in life. You want to buy failure in life, you use excuse as a currency. So open up your mind. Let us show you an opportunity. You can have an extra income. Your financial life will never remain the same. The concept of money, people have been fighting it. Hey, we don't like to hear about money, but we spend money every day. We need money to have a good life. We need money to touch a life. We need money to wear clothes. We need money to bath. We rub cream. We do good things. We need money in life. So the concept of money has been rightly misunderstood. So I want to take just a few minutes to share with us how we make money in life. I want to borrow it from one of my friends and my mentor called Robert Kiyosaki. He developed a quadrant telling us what we call cash flow quadrant, telling us how money flows into our lives. So the man practically told us in this life that we are living, everybody practically makes money from four different ways. Either you are making money as an employee, you choose to go and trade your time for money, you sell your time, go to work in the morning, come back in the evening, you collect salary, and of course you can marry, buy a car, have a good life. But the fact is that you cannot create wealth through salary, because salary is a bribe given to employees to forget about their dreams. You have beautiful dreams, but your boss may not permit you to enjoy those dreams because he's paying you money. So people that slaves that sell their time, they trade their time for money, we call them employees. So you want to live that life, no problem, but you need to add an extra income to it so they can have an abundant lifestyle. Because we have these guys called employees, because these our employees, they take less risk, less rewarding, follow orders, fix wages, trade their time for money, build other empires, people's other empires, a lot of competition among them. And that is why you see them always fighting. And the funny truth is that your child cannot inherit your job. I've never seen somebody whose his father was a lecturer, or let me say, if my father was a lecturer, professor, and my father died as a professor, I will come and use his certificate and say, oh, my father was a professor, look at the certificate here. Me too, I'm a professor. That kind of thing, nothing happened. Once a professor is no more, that is the end of it all. If my father was a medical doctor and my father died as a medical doctor, I cannot come and say, oh, look at my father's certificate, he was a medical doctor, my father is no more. Me too, I'm a medical doctor. I can never inherit his certificate. So you can see why it is not good to depend on certificate. It's good to open up your mind. Let me talk a little about employees. I mean, self-employed, because there are so many people in life that said, oh, I don't want to work for somebody. I don't want somebody to work for me. We call them self-employed. You know them now, keke man, okada man, business, a taxi man, keke, laundry man, tailor, barber, seamstress, name them. People that they must be in their business to make money. So that means the business own them. For every barber to cut somebody's hair, he must practically do that to make money. So the day he's not feeling fine, the shop is closed. The shop is sick too. That means a keke man that is not feeling fine and he cannot go to dry keke is sick too. So people that trade their time for money, they don't create wealth. That is why the day a self-employed man chooses to employ somebody and pay somebody's salary, that day he chooses to become self-employed. We call them business owner, we call them entrepreneur, we call them employer of labor. So every entrepreneur, every businessman, we do one thing in common. All of us, we own a system. System is spelled S-Y-S-T-E-M, which means save yourself stress, time, energy, and money. In 2021, you have to save yourself stress, time, energy, and money. That is the meaning of system. So every rich and wealthy man have a system they can leverage on. Every rich and wealthy man leverage on human being. Dangote has it, Dangote cement, it doesn't work there. People that create system, people are working, you own a hotel today, you employ a manager, you employ a receptionist, cleaner, of course, they will come and work. As they are working, you are making money. You can travel to any part of the world and sit down with your wife at Bahamas, you are drinking coffee, you are making money because you have a system of residual income, system you can leverage on. And that is what I want to show you this evening, how you can leverage. If you have 50,000 naira to do business this year, I'm going to show you a system, and I'll also mentor you on that system for 6 months to earn 1 million naira every single month. This 2021, I have been doing this for 5 years, and I'm not doing trial by error. Somebody that have been in a business for 5 years has been a professional in it. So I want to give 50 people free trainings and free mentorship, and I would like you to be part of it. And then we have these guys called investors. These are people that actually work for a good number of years. They have saved maybe 10% of their savings, of their earnings, and they have a lot of money, like $1,000 and above, and they actually leverage on that their money. What investors practically do is that we buy shares, treasury bills, bond, things that doesn't demand our physical presence, but generate us money every single time. That is what we practically do. So apart from these four ways, there is no other way we make money in life. And this four ways is shared into two. We have the right-hand side where every rich and wealthy man belongs to. We have the way you are going to, where you are, where you belong to now, because you're already rich and wealthy by the virtue of being part of this business meditation this evening. You have all it takes to be here, and definitely you have all it takes to become super successful and super rich 2021. People on this side, that people that are always struggling, always begging, always depending, having entitlement mentality, always complaining every day, always giving excuses, and I wouldn't like you to be here this time around this year. So let us go ahead to show you a system called Share It, Get Paid. You can leverage on. We have several reasons why we would love you to say yes to this business tonight, not tomorrow, tonight. Number one is the fact that every legal business in every company, every country must be registered. So if you want to do business, successful business, legit legal business, you have to register the business. So for you to register, you need a one-time lifetime registration package. Those people that came on board last year, they are not doing any renewal this year. The company give you a free website worth 500,000 naira. Like those of people that came on board last year, last 2 years, company will do yearly renewal for you for free. You don't pay money for it. And also, we're going to give you 6 month intensive mentorship program worth over 1 million naira for free. And the company says you have a daily potential earning. Of course, that's why the company pays us daily. For me, as an example, I don't like to show people my lot. Reason is because I am in the business for 5 years and I've earned over 600 million. So I don't like to show people my lot because many people, it's my personal life, it's my private life. But tonight, I would like to show all of you a few of my recent alerts. Why do I like to show people my recent alerts? Because every Nigerian man loves results. We love to say series believing, result canceling source. So let me go back to the month of October 2020 to show us some few alerts starting from there. 1st of October was on a Thursday morning. Company paid me 182,000 naira credited in my account. On a Friday was 2nd of October 2020. Company paid me, talking to you, 573,000 naira. The following Monday, because this company doesn't pay us on Saturday and Sunday, once you get to a slot, you drop your account number. for the company to be crediting you as they are doing the business with us and we are mentoring you. So on the 5th of October, company paid me, talking to you, 687,000. On the 6th of October, 582,000. On the 7th of October, over 300,000. On the 8th of October was on a Thursday, company paid me, talking to you, 503,000. On a Friday was 9th of October, company paid me, talking to you right now, over 390,000. This company doesn't pay us on Saturday and Sunday. So the following Monday was 12th of October, 2020. Company paid me, talking to you, 685,000. On the 13th, 367,000. On the 14th of October, 306,000. On the 15th of October, 2.1 million naira in one day. A lot of people worked for that year, you know, we'll be receiving 100,000 naira by the end of the year, 1.2 million naira in 12 good months. That means I've simply earned somebody's 1 year salary and 6 months in one single day of my life. Okay, I am qualified to show you how to make at least 100,000 naira in a day. I've showed you all my life. Look at it. On the 16th of October, company paid me, talking to you, 411,000. Today, this is my fifth car. This year, I'm launching my latest car, worth over 85 million. I'm launching my latest machine. I just love cars. Please don't crucify me. I spent 5 years hustling and doing this business, and I want to mentor you to also live the kind of life we are living, because there is an abundance in life. When I mean abundance, this is a year of maximum impact. We want you to create maximum impact in your family, in your village, in your community. Everybody around you must be maximally, positively impacted. And that is why we want to show you about the fact that our company gives us unlimited free product, NAFDAC certified product, like the toothpaste I have in my hand right now, like the soaps I have in my hand right now, like the beverages. Of course, I have a lot of beverages in my hand right now, free of charge, given to me by my company. You don't need to pay money. This comes in time. The company sends us free product. We call it gift check. Every 9th and 10th pays, company give us gift check free of charge. You don't need to pay for it. Of course, the company also give us free international trips. Like, I will use myself as an example. I have never boarded a flight before until 4 years ago, when this company took me outside Nigeria, outside Africa, for free trip, all expense paid trip. On a 2 weeks vacation, I went to Dubai. Then when we arrived, that's when I now realized that poverty is bad. Money is good. Please let me tell your neighbor, money is good. Tell your neighbor again, money is good. Please, I want everybody to go to the chat box, type for me, money is good. I want to see your chat. I want to see your comment. Money is good. Money is good. Money will locate money in your hand. Money will come and meet money in your hand. This 2021, anywhere you go, money will locate you. You will find favor in the sight of God, in the sight of men. And that is why I want to tell you, when we came back 2017, that was the first time I ever boarded a flight in my life. And then 2018, that year, 120 Nigerians, the company took for free, all expense paid trip. The following year was 2018. Company took 129 Nigerians. Company gave me a slot to come with 19 of my friends. Look at me here. Look at my lovely wife and 19 of my friends. When we came back 2019, company took 228 Nigerians, and company gave me a slot to come with 28 of my friends. Last year, we bought it. The first trip we took around February, March, and the second one was supposed to happen in September 2020, but we could not travel because of coronavirus. All the trip was shifted to this year. This year, we are going to 5 countries. I want you guys to join us for free. Please, if you're interested to join us for free, all expense paid, please go to the chat box. Type 1. I want to see you type 1 for me on the chat box. Go to have your first Yash cruise. It's quite interesting to have Yash cruise. Of course, look at me here. Look at my lovely wife. And look at these are people we left early last year. We could not travel again. And look at me with the board of directors of the partner's company. And look at 120 Nigerians. Look at me here. Of course, look at millions of people all over the world saying yes to the business. And look at me here representing my country, Federal Republic of Nigeria. And look at me here. Look at me. Look at my lovely wife. This company practically pays us in 9 different ways. And for tonight, I will share only 2 ways with us, and I will call it today. Why do I want to share 2 ways? Because these 2 ways comes in daily pay. These 2 ways created into your account on a daily basis. As far as you are part of the mentorship program, we are going to teach you, we are going to coach you, and the rest comes in monthly and yearly. So I don't want to discuss monthly pay tonight. I don't want to discuss yearly pay tonight. Once you get to a business slot, I can start talking to you about monthly pay and yearly pay. So, but for tonight, I want to confine myself to just daily pay, daily income. Anybody you share this business with, company reward you with a reward bonus of 4,500. Just connect people to this business, just like Uber connect people to taxi. The company pay you 4,500 for doing that. Whenever two customers say yes, company gives you another matching reward of 7,000 naira. You have a lot of contacts in your phone. Last year, those contacts did not generate money for you. This year, just connect them, share those information we are going to provide to you, to all your contacts. Let's say Fatima, your friend, say yes to the business. Company credit you 4,500 naira. Akpo, say yes. Company credit you 4,500 naira. Now, two customers have said yes. Company give you extra 7,000 naira in your account. Now, the company says you need to share this business to only two serious forward-thinking business-minded individuals. Two. Not two in 1 week, not two in 1 month, not two in 1 year, not only two for the rest of your life. Then I can work with you within the next few weeks. You two people can say yes to you. Company pay you 4,500 naira, 4,500 naira, plus 7,000, making it 16,000 naira. Imagine what happened if you did not do anything again. Then these two people went to share with their friends, because we are going to add them to the mentorship program for free. And each of their friends, two of their friends say yes to the business. Each of them goes on with 4,500 and 7,000. But for you who did nothing, company says, whenever somebody say yes on the left and the right, company pay you 7,000. The more customers say yes on the left and the right, company pay you 7,000 naira for the rest of your life. This is how I was able to make my first 600 million in 5 good years, and my life has not remained the same anymore. Now, what happened is that if this is you right now, you share to your friend, two of your friends, what if they cannot share to two? They share to one. What happened to you? Let's say this is you. You share to your friend Fatima. Fatima say yes, company pay you 4,500. You share with your friend Akpos. Akpos say yes, company pay you 4,500. Plus extra 7,000 now. Let's just imagine that you did not do anything again. Then Fatima share with only one of her friends, let's say Basi. Company will pay Fatima 4,500 naira. Why? Because Fatima shared the information. If Akpos share with his friend Amadi, Akpos get 4,500 naira. But for you, who did nothing, whenever somebody shared on the left and the right, and sweep from people, I get a slot, company pays you 7,000 naira. In general, from wait phase, do you mean that if 10 customers say yes on the left, 10 customers say yes on the right, company will pay me 7,000 naira times 10? I say yes. That is 70,000 naira. Yes. When can I withdraw my money? The following morning, company will credit the money into your account. You can go to bank with your ATM card. You can withdraw your money. You can do transfer. Your money goes into your account straight. Okay, engineer fund. What happened if Basi share with his friend? Of course, Frank. Company will pay Basi 4,500 for doing that. Amadi share with his friend Tunde. Amadi will get 4,500. But for you, who did nothing, whenever somebody gets say yes, on the left and the right, company will pay you 7,000 naira in your account. Engineer fund. And with the 7,000 keep coming, what if nobody gets a slot? The company will not pay you if nobody gets a slot, because this company is not a Ponzi scheme. We are not cryptocurrency. We are not charity organization. We are not an NGO. This is not a money doubling company. And the vision have a plan. The company have a plan of creating 10 people, entrepreneurs, that earn $10,000 every single month, 4 million naira every single month. In the next 3 years, the company will take its time to train and mentor you and program you and provide you with everything. They will pay you 4 million naira every month for the rest of your life. Engineer for you that is talking to me. Are you making 4 million naira every month? Of course, yes. There is no month I earn anything less than 4 million for the past 2 years of my life. I am 5 years in this company, and the company have a plan for forward-thinking, serious people who wants to have a tangible result. Are you worried about this year, 2021, about your house rent, about your children's school fee? Are you worried? Stop being worried, because tonight, right now, I'm going to show you step-by-step how you can make 1.7 million naira for yourself from the comfort of your home. And the game plan is very simple. And in week one, we add you to the mentorship program. We work with you. We coach you. Only two customers say yes. Company pay you 7,000. We are just imagining that you did not do anything again for life. And we add these two guys to the mentorship program. We coach them. And the following week, of course, four customers say yes. Each of them goes on with 7,000. But for you who did nothing, company pay you 7,000 naira one, 7,000 naira to 14,000. Everybody get your slot, share to two. Get your slot, share to two. In the next 8 weeks, 2 months, between now and February ending, you are short of 1.7 million naira in your account. This 8 weeks challenge starts immediately after your orientation training we will give to you. I will also hold our Zoom meetings every day by 7 p.m. So Monday to Sunday throughout the year of 2021, we'll be having Zoom meetings 7 o'clock, no African time. And now I'm happy to let you know, assuming you are a busy person, you know, some people are so busy in this life that I don't understand. If somebody is busy, that person should not be broke. If you are busy and you are broke in life, then you have to give us 2 hours in a day. If you are busy and you're still struggling financially, we need just 8 weeks. Give us 2 hours for 8 weeks in a day. We call this 2 hours income generating activity. We want to mentor you for 2 hours to generate income into your pocket. How do we intend to do that? Of course, we expect you to, in your first 1 month, because we are not going to give you 1 week. We are going to give you 1 month because you're a busy person. So let's say you give us 2 hours and we work with you. Only 2 people say yes in the whole of January 2021. Company pay you 7,000 because you are a busy person. Then imagine that you did not do anything. We add these 2 to the mentorship program. And the month of February, 4 customers say yes. Each of them goes on with 7,000 because you're a busy person. And then you, for doing nothing, company pay you 7,000 naira 1, 7,000 naira 2, 14,000 naira already in your account. And of course, you are also making money. Imagine what happened if every customer get a slot and share to 2 between now and December 2021, 12 months from tonight, company must have paid you 17.2 million naira as an extra income into your account. Now, the good news is this. A lot of people have worked for 2020 at the end of that last year. The most people could not boast of 5 million in the account, 10 million in the account, 17 million, 20, 30, none. Because of what? Bills and responsibilities have taken all the money. So this year, we don't want the same thing to happen. So we want to have savings. At least if you can save half of this money, it can buy you a good car in the city of Nigeria. Of course, I'm happy to let you know, we have a 3-year plan for people who don't have works, for housewives, people are looking for job, people are tired of their 4-5 jobs, they are tired of working for somebody, people that want to create a system for 3 years that guarantees them 4 million naira every single month. You must put in your first 8 weeks. We have to work with you at least 2 hours in this every single day for 8 weeks. Consistently, everybody doing the same thing. Why do you have to put this plan down? Because he that failed to plan, plan to fail. In this life, if you fail to plan, you have a very big plan to fail. In the next 12 months, we are short of you making 30.8 million, 60.4 million the second year, 60.4 million the third year, 151 million in the next 3 years from tonight. This was the reason why I say yes to this business, because in my first presentation, they were talking about this. I raised up my hand and I said, please, I am an electrical engineer. I just rounded up my youth service. 3 years down the line, I've not gotten a job. Please, what you are telling me is that when we were in school, when lecturer, when somebody has 20% in a course, lecturer said that person has a carryover. That means even if it's 20% I have in this business, it's still 30.3 million. And I was living in Face Me, I Face You. And I was happy to go and borrow money from my uncle to say yes to this business, because today I can afford a good home. I can afford a good car. I can live life in my terms. I make over 4 million naira every month minimum. And I'm happy to let you know that if you say yes and get 1 slot, company policy says you have the potential daily pay of 210,000. That means company cannot exceed this amount in a day. The reason is because if this company exceeds this amount in a day, the company will liquidate, the company will fold, the company will go bankrupt. So company says the maximum you can earn in a day is just 210,000 naira. Anything that happens after that, company takes the money. It's called flush out. So if that means you cannot exceed 210,000 naira in a single day. This was the reason why I did not get 1 slot. I went and borrowed money from my uncle, the most eldest man in my family, to get 3 business slots, because I was told if I get 3 business slots, and all I needed to do was to drop my account number and for bank to verify the following morning that the company will pay me 16,000 naira. And I was a big Thomas. When I got the money, I was super excited to go to ATM machine to withdraw the money and counted the money to be sure it's complete. You know, every poor man suspects everything. Everything to a poor man is a suspect. So that was why I had to clear my doubt. That it's now that I start having money, and I understand what you mean by negative mindset. Now it's very, very bad. The company told me that I can earn up to 630,000 naira in a day, 4.4 million in a week, 18.9 million naira in a month. I told them, don't worry. I am living in Face Me, I Face You. Even if it's 20%, I'm fine. 3.8 million naira every single month is okay for me. After I was broke and poor, before I say it, not just me. Of course, I have a good friend of mine here, Vivian, who said yes to the business in just 8 days. Company already paid out over 500,000 naira in account. My friend here from Lagos, Lydia, told me 1 million naira in 3 weeks. My friend at Ibadan, Ebenezer, told me 1.8 million naira in 3 weeks. And this beautiful lady stays in Germany. And of course, you are telling me you are in diaspora. Oga, you also need an extra income. This beautiful lady and this handsome man, they live in Germany. They say the festive period celebration, the holiday to Nigeria because of coronavirus. They have to stay back in Germany, but in 42 days, they already made 1.9 million naira in the account. My name is Engineer Ofon Bukubokudom. In my first 1 month, company paid me 1.8 million naira in my account, okay? I could not sleep throughout the night. The money was in the account, but I was in my room, Face Me, I Face You, I could not sleep. This is when I realized that there's the amount of money you give to a poor man, he will not go to sleep for night. The following morning, I pack out of Face Me, I Face You. I went there, I kneeled down to the beautiful lady I've been admiring since. I said, please marry me now. She said, yes, today I'm a proud father of 2 children. When that my beautiful wife say we got pregnant for my son, I said, baby, you cannot give birth in Nigeria in again, because in Nigeria, doing in labor rooms, some of the places, electricity will just go off. So I took my wife outside Nigeria. She gave birth to a bouncing baby boy, mother safe, Pekin safe, everything safe, good condition. We came back to Nigeria. And now my son has a second citizenship. Imagine that. So he can travel anywhere, anytime. And the good news is that you can afford the best of life if you say yes to this business. Now, if you get 7 business slots, the company says you can earn up to 1.4 million naira daily income. Of course, not just that alone. Mr. Nnamdi Ihechukwu earned 7.4 million naira in 3 weeks. Mr. Nnamdi Ihechukwu relocated from Nigeria to US. He now lives in US with his lovely wife and children at Atlanta, Georgia. So tonight, I want to make you understand that even the month of coronavirus, Nnamdi was in over 10 million naira in the month of March 2020, and so much money. If you get one slot, this is your life 3 years from now. Even if it's 20%, okay, you're still making money. Three business slots, look at your life 3 years from now. Even if it's 20%, you're making money. Seven business slots, look at your life 3 years from now. Even if it's 20%, you're making money. This is the end of my presentation this evening. All I needed to do is to show you the partnering company, take one or two things, and I will call it a day. We'll take questions. We partner with Access Bank, Echo Bank, Zenith Bank, NAVDAC. So many companies that provide us with free websites, worth over 500,000 naira, training materials and mentorship program, worth over 1 million naira. Free products of the company, like the toothpaste I have in my hand, like the soaps I have in my hand, like the beverages, you'll be receiving all this for free. It's going to come alongside once you get your slot, free of charge. And one of our major partners is called Nature's Way. Nature's Way is located in Utah, USA. Google it on the internet. These are our major strong partner. Once you, like this, my product the company gave to me, you can see manufactured by Nature's Way, distributed in Nigeria. Now that number is there. Manufactured by Nature's Way, distributed in Nigeria. Now that number is there. So Nature's Way has been in US for the past 50 years. Google it on the internet. Nature's Way is debt-free. Nature's Way has over 700 different products, over 200 medical doctors, herbalists, and scientists that do a lot of intensive research and development, clinical studies everywhere, and they are enrolled in New York Stock Exchange. So we have a lot to gain from the company. Excellent health, asset acquisition, free international trips, brand new cars, time freedom. You have nothing to lose. You pay your money, you get your slot, we mentor you. Of course, your life cannot. 6 month intensive mentorship program for free. We have so many achievements and awards. This company has produced over 30,000 self-made multimillionaires in the past 15 years. Right now, the company started in March 2006. We are a global company. We are in over 100 countries. We don't hold conventions in halls but in stadium. The face that I saw this, I did not believe myself until when I left Nigeria. Look at 120 Nigerians. I mean, a lot of people all over the world look at me here. Look at 120 Nigerians who also say yes to the business. And look at me here. You are asking me, are you sure? Is it real? I say, look at me here. Look at me here. Look at me here. Millions of people all over the world are saying yes to this business. When I came back to Nigeria 2017, the first time I ever left Nigeria, I was in head office in Lagos when I saw Francis Dudu saying yes to the business. This is me. This is my lovely wife. I saw Shegun Arinze saying yes to the business. You are still asking me, are you sure? Is it real? I saw Father say yes to this business, getting so many business slots for his church member who were looking for a job, who were working, their salary was not enough for them. When we launched our office at Abuja, the vice president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, Professor Yemi Osinbajo San, he was there with one of his ministers, Dr. Ngige. And look at Kanu Wanko, he's a brand ambassador of our company. Ubuna, of course, Mr. Nnamdi Ihechukwu, the lovely wife, the HOF and the WHOF. This is the board of directors of our partner's company. In the middle is a visionary president, Dr. Eduardo Cabaton, Engineer Francis Miguel, and Mr. Jonas Spring. Have you seen these men before? Engineer, from the way your mouth is moving. Yes, now, these men, they come to Nigeria 2 to 3 times in a year. Look at the first time I met them. Please look at my face. I met them at Sheraton Hotel in Lagos. And I met these men. If you look at my face very well, you notice that I was just escaping from poverty. I was just escaping from poverty. Now look at me a year after. You can start smelling money around me. You can start smelling dollars, pounds. And let me show you people that met me 4 years ago, 3 years ago, 2 years ago, even last year, their life has never remained the same. This is Engineer Rinze. I met this young man. He said yes to the business. 2018, he joined me outside country. 2019, we traveled together. He came back buying so many landed property for himself and got himself a luxurious car. And his life has never remained the same. And also, I met an architect who said yes to the business. And as a part-time, and this young man is a multi-millionaire right now. He has this last December that I just finished. And this young man, of course, went to his village, gave his community women charity, gave the less privileged, the motherless baby home, sharing food items to them, touching life positively, giving the maximum impact in the land of abundance. So you can see, and I'm happy to also let you know that you can also see this beautiful lady called Kesen Korok, who also say yes to the business. She has bought MDX Akura for the father. You can see Mr. David Philip, he's also a multi-millionaire. You can see Ms. Emmanuel Emikute, he's also a multi-millionaire. This is my younger sister, same mama, same papa. She was working at UBA Bank, Butiba Junction, at Enugu State for 8 good years, waking up in the morning by 5 o'clock, coming back at home at night by 7 p.m. at night, For 8 years, her salary was not up to 100,000. Last 2 years, she sacked her boss, say yes to the business. Of course, she started having a good relationship. The next month, she's getting married. She has a good car already, landed property for herself. She's making money. Mr. Anthony won't say he's a master's degree holder who say yes to the business. Last December, he got married, has cars for himself, landed property. Mrs. Nyenemepo was selling Okrika before. Okay, bend down, select. But right now, you can see her. She has Toyota Venza. She has a Toyota Yaris. She completed her duplex last year, 2020, and her life has never remained the same anymore. This is a lady that 2020, she's in final year. 2021, she's in final year because Nigeria ASU is on strike. So most schools will shut down. But she said, no, I cannot be on strike. I will be sitting down eating, mommy, thank you. She had to say yes to this business. Last year, she got a good car for herself. And she's a multi-millionaire right now. Mrs. Hannah Okondo is an accountant by profession, a proud mother of two children from Kogi State. Say yes to the business. 2018, she joined us as a country. 2019, she came by buying this car property for herself. So many stories time will fail me to share this evening. As I round up our program this evening, I want to ask you a question. How big is your dream? How close are you to achieving your dreams? Do you have big dreams of giving your children good education, family vacations? You have big, big dreams. You want to give your children good homes, with a swimming pool, with gym inside, a good relaxation center. You want to be your own boss. You want to work from home. The actual truth is that you need an extra income 2021. You need financial freedom life. You want to touch lives. You want to add value to people's life. You want to have a good car of 10 million, 20 million, 30 million. Of course, say yes to this business. You need a good retirement. People don't have the patience to build a business for 3 years, but they have the patience to go to work for 40 years. Look at how we look for jobs in Nigeria. I keep saying it, job is not a guarantee to financial freedom. What you need is certificate, not certificate. People don't retire from Nigeria rich and wealthy. People retire from Nigeria broke and poor. Retire with arthritis, with rheumatism. Have you seen what's happened to our father? You want to tell the same path, your child cannot inherit your job. Build a business today. And there's nothing like job security. This is the time to start building your family business. Stop helping to make other family rich and wealthy. Your child will never inherit one. Now, you're going to have a free physical product worth over 50,000, free website worth over 500,000, and a 6-month intensive mentorship program worth over 1 million. So what you are supposed to pay is 1,550,000, but you're not going to pay that. You will not pay 1 million. You will not pay 700, not even 500, not even 100,000, not even 50,000 naira. What you need is just 44,888 naira. Then you are in for the business. You enjoy all these 1.5 million product for free. And then we will attach to you a rising star mentor that will mentor you and ensure within 3 years, you're already making 210,000 every day, just like I'm making money every day. If you get entrepreneurship slot, that is 3 business slots, 134,664. Company give you, submit your account number today. Tomorrow morning, bank will verify your account number. The following day, you receive your first 16,000 naira cash back. They will start working with you as they are doing the business. We are going to attach to you a global mentor that will ensure within the next 3 years, you are sure of making at least 630,000 naira on a single day basis, like I showed you my alert. And if you get 7 business law, which I want you to get, this way that you'll be mentored by the DIS ambassadors. If you are mentored by the ambassadors, your life can never remain the same again, because you are sure if you get 7 tonight, submit your account number tonight, tomorrow bank will verify your account. The following day, you get your 62,000 naira. No prayer, no story that touches the heart. And then we're going to attach ambassador to you to work with you to make 1.4 million naira in a single day. So it's going to take us 3 years to do that, but we're going to surely work with you. And then we get 15 business slots for serious forward-thinking people who want to make this year really worth it for 673,220 naira. Of course, instant cash back of 182,000. Submit your account number today. Tomorrow, bank will verify your account. The following day, you get your 182,000. Daily potential about 3.1 million naira. The light ambassadors will work with you. The key to getting success is getting started. Look at the company account. You pay your money. Please get back to the person that invited you here. Ask the person for a reservation code. Please send us that reservation code and evidence of payment to this line for your mentorship training immediately. So please, this is a WhatsApp line. Nobody should call this line. Only WhatsApp, only WhatsApp. Please, 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 we have to appreciate that. The starting point of all achievements is desire. The vision is to create entrepreneurs that earn $10,000 every single month or 4 million naira. Within the next 3 years, they are going to do the business with us. These are our elite ambassadors, and those who take action quickly get results faster. The frequently asked question in Genophon, is the business real? Will NAFDAC certify a product for 9 years in Nigeria if it's not real? So it's real. Is it for me? Yes, it's for you. Will I have the time to make an extra income of 50,000 to 4 million naira every single month? Yes, you should have the time. Do I have to sell or market any product? Please, capital N-O, no. You are not to sell. You are not to market any product. The product that you'll be receiving is for you to use and share. That's what we want you to do. Do I need to convince anybody? Please, you don't need to convince anybody. What you need to do is to share the information we will provide for you. Is this a business or an investment? Please, this is a business, not investment. Will I be given a support system to succeed? Capital YES. Yes, you'll be given a support system. Okay, I'm ready to start. How do I start? You have to buy your slot tonight. You join the orientation program tonight, and you'll be added. You'll be given the business tools and materials. You submit your account number tonight. And then we add it tonight to our program. Start sharing information. Please ensure and resist the devil until you are trained first before you start sharing information. And this is the end of the presentation tonight. If today is your first time, you want to ask questions, jam questions, wire questions, we have two options. Either you type the questions on the chat box, or you simply go to the device you are watching me from, whether laptop or cell phone, just click on it. You will see more. Once you see more, click on raise hand. Your hand will raise on my screen. I will unmute you. I'll call your name. I will unmute you to ask your question. So you want to ask a question tonight. We need 20 people to add to mentorship program tonight, 20 people. So how do you become the 20 people? And I want to work with that 20 people starting from tonight to ensure you make your first 1.7 million in the next 8 weeks. How do we intend to do that? Simple. Once you say yes to the business, I'll add it tonight, work with you on week one. We'll between now and next week this time, two people will say yes to you, 7,000 naira in your account. We will not add these two guys to the mentorship program. The following week, four customers will say yes. 7,000 naira goes to them. You, 7,000 naira one, 7,000 naira to 14,000. In the next 8 weeks, everybody gets your slot, share to two. Company already paid you 1.7 million naira in your account. So this is the amount of money we can guarantee you. The first 20 people that will make payment tonight, I'm very sure in the next 2 months, you are short of making. Look at the account statement. Please make your transfer right now. You want to ask question to clarify your doubt, simply raise up your hand. I will unmute you, or you type your question in the chat box. We will take your question. So let me start taking questions. Please, I will take almost all the questions tonight. If I call your name, please tell me where you are calling me from and then ask your question. Let me start with Matthew. Matthew, where are you calling me from? Please kindly unmute yourself. Matthew, please kindly unmute yourself. Where are you calling me from? Matthew, can you hear me? Matthew, can you hear me? Please, wherever you are, please kindly unmute yourself. Matthew is not here. Maybe he's in the village. She's chopping turkey. And Ishewu, let me talk to Wasio Bayo. Please kindly unmute yourself. Where are you calling me from? Wasio Bayo, kindly unmute yourself. Where are you calling me from? What happened to my people that raised up their hand today to ask questions? Okay. Wasio, good evening.
Good evening.
Where are you calling me from?
I'm calling from Ogun State, Songota.
Okay, Songota. Okay, ask your question.
My question is that, assume I get the slot today, how am I going to be getting the payment after how many days or some weeks?
Okay, let me start by asking you a question. Who invited you to the program this evening?
I just got it online. Very perfect.
Now, we have an office in Sangota. We have office in Ogun State, in Abeokuta. Not Sangota, Abeokuta, sorry. I don't know how close it is to Abeokuta. So what happened is this. Once you get your slot tonight, you submit your account number tonight, then I'll add you on the mentorship program tonight. I'll provide you with all the information on how to get your product, physical product, worth over 50,000 naira at Abeokuta. We'll direct you. You go and get your physical product. I will add you on my mentorship program, where I will work with you to earn at least 1.7 million naira in the next 8 weeks. That is my guarantee to you. So I'll give you training. I only need teachable, coachable people that want to succeed, that want to make a difference in their financial life. And I've been doing this for 5 years. So what you need to do is to get back to the line, because once you saw it online, you click or you fill a form, you join a WhatsApp group chat. So get back to the group admin, get back to the number that gave you this link to join the program, then chat the number for a reservation code.
Yes.
Once then get the evidence of payment, send it to this line. This is our personal line for a mentorship program. So once you send the message there, we'll add you on our mentorship program, we'll work with you. So that's how we operate.
And then one more thing, sir. Hello, sir. Go ahead. Yeah. Assuming I got the slot, how many people will share before I get in it?
Okay, now that is why we are going to train you. Actually, you need two people for the rest of your life on earth. You need two. But what we want to do for you, we're going to mentor you. We'll provide you with information. All you need to do is to get the information and share them. That is, you don't need to talk to somebody. You don't need to convince anybody. Just share. Leave it. Just give me 8 weeks. Let me work with you. At least we need two for the rest of your life. But let's just say we're going to do this in the first 1 week. Let me just work with you. I'll give you some trainings. I'll give you some strategies. And then you just follow the strategies. I've been doing this for 5 years. Definitely you'll succeed. So have I answered your question? I'm talking
yes,
too
sir,
much.
Yeah.
Which one? I hope you are getting your slot tonight. I want to be part of the 20 people, first person on my list. So I want to work with you immediately.
Tomorrow.
Okay, tomorrow. Okay, no problem. Take your time. We don't have issues with that. Okay, let me talk to Matthew. Matthew, please ask your question. Why are you calling me from Matthew?
Good evening. Good evening, sir. I'm calling from Benin.
Benin, okay.
Hello, sir.
I can hear you. Go ahead and ask your question.
Actually, I've been trying to join this meeting for the past 1 month now. Somebody
1 month. Wow, so sorry.
Yes. Thank God I was not able to connect until today now.
The question I want to, your
illustration was very clear. But the question I want to ask, these two people you are bringing, is it before the slot or after the slot?
I don't want to accept that language. God, we never asked you to bring. We asked you to share information. But now, once you get one slot, you need two.
Okay.
That's two. If you get three slots, you need four.
Okay, share, okay.
But don't worry about that. Like I said, we are promising you 6 month intensive mentorship program to ensure you are making 1 million every month. That is what we want to ensure. So just open up your heart. Let me work with you. The difference will be clear. They just give me at least intensive 8 weeks back to back. My purpose is to help you make 1.7 million in the next 8 weeks. That is my dream. So just open up your heart. Let me just work with you. I just need 2 hours maximum in a day. Finish. Let me just create a difference in the people's life around me. So I don't know who invited you to the program this evening.
It's Hope.
Hope. Get back to Hope.
I think,
get the reservation code from
okay.
Hope. Or you can do your payment through Hope. I don't have issues with that. But ask Hope to give you my personal WhatsApp number. He or she will send it to you. Chat me up privately. Tell me, show me evidence that you have gotten your slot. I'll add you immediately to our mentorship program and I'll start working with you from there. Are you okay with that?
It's clear, sir.
Thank you so much. Okay, I've seen a name here, Tony. Tony, please can you unmute yourself? What is your question? Why are you calling us from? What do you want to share with us, Tony? Tony, please, can I see you unmute yourself? Uh-oh. Your hand is up, Tony. Tony traveled. Okay, let me talk to James Frank. James Frank, please can you unmute yourself? James Frank, can you ask your question? What happened? Is it my network? Is it your network? Juliet, please, can you unmute yourself? Let me your question. Okay, Juliet, where are you calling me from?
I'm calling you from Manchester.
Manchester, UK. Okay. UK, okay. Ask your question.
My question is, after I've bought the slot, what accounts would I give to you? Because I normally have a first bank account in Nigeria. So would that be okay?
Actually, bank account number should not be a problem with you. We have different contracts with banks in Nigeria. I will check for the bank that pays daily and I recommend out to you. If you have issues, we can help you sort it out. That will not be a big issue. So we just want an account that there will be no story with your money. Your money will be coming in daily as you are doing the business with us, you are making your money. But bank account number should not be an issue. If you are getting your slot tonight, I will add you to the mentorship program and start talking to you one-on-one and help you fix any other issues that may be arising in the business since I'm already here for 5 years now. So I hope you understand. Who invited you to the program this evening?
It's Sylvester.
Sylvester. You have to get back to Sylvester for the reservation code or ask Sylvester to give you details to make your payment. Once you do your payment, please ask Sylvester to give you my personal WhatsApp number. Chat me up. I will definitely work with you starting from there. And I ensure that in the next 8 weeks, our plan is to make 1.7 million extra income into that your account you submit. And that is what I want to do with you. I hope that is okay with you.
It's okay. But the thing is, if I pay to access or the Echo Bank, I don't know. If I pay it, normally I don't know how to get the paper that is to show that I paid because I'm going to do it from my first bank account into that account. So
okay.
I don't know.
Okay. Very simple. If you are looking for an account number to pay, and then we will need the name of that your first bank account. Just send us that your name, the name of that your account so that we can verify from our account officer. Once the company verified that, then it's okay. The name of that account and the amount you paid.
It's my name, no problem.
That is your name we need. There's no problem. We'll take care of it from there.
Okay, then. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you so much. Okay, let me take one or two more questions and I'll call it a day. Titus, are you with us? Please, can you unmute yourself? James Frank, are you there? Okay, title is already. Okay, let me take the two of you, then we can call it today.
Hello, this is James Frank. Hello. Okay, James.
Yeah, welcome. Go ahead.
Hello, good evening.
Yeah, good evening, bro.
Yes, go ahead. Good evening. Where are you calling me from?
Good evening.
Good evening. I'm seeing
so many... calling you from Augsburg, Germany.
Okay. What, am I talking to James Frank now?
I think the two of us are muted.
Okay, no. Okay, sorry. Maybe. I don't know. That means I mistakenly meet the other man. Okay, please. That my guy that called me from Oxford. Just hold on. I will talk to you. Let me just talk to James Frank. He's already unmuted. I don't know what happened. Everything just started unmuting everybody. Just hold on. I'm going to enable the button again from Oxford. You can unmute yourself. James Frank, where are you calling me from?
I'm calling from Owerri.
Owerri. Okay, ask your question. Keke Ime.
Adoma.
Okay, ask your question.
I want to ask you.
Okay.
Is it possible to run transfer from my account straight to your account?
I cannot hear you. What did you say?
Possible for transfer.
Oh my God. What do you say? Is it possible to do what?
Run a transfer.
Okay.
From my account to your account straight.
These are company's accounts. You don't need to pay money to my personal account. Just pay to the company's account.
That's the account I'm seeing on your screen now.
Yes, on the screen right now. Yes, it's possible. Do that right away. Once you do that right away, then you are in. Just send the evidence of payment and reservation code from the person that invited you to this WhatsApp number. Instantly, you'll be added to the mentorship program. And then we start mentoring and work with you instantly.
Send what?
Send the evidence of payment. Evidence of payment and the reservation code from the person that invited you to this meeting tonight. Who invited you?
What would be my evidence of payment?
Evidence, maybe you have a debit alert. We just need that debit alert. Or you don't have a debit alert, you have to give us that account name that you transfer from so that we verify that tomorrow. But if you send us evidence of payment, that will make it easy for us.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. Thank you so much. Okay, let me talk to, I want to talk to that man from Oxford. Please, can you unmute yourself? The man from Oxford, please, can you unmute yourself? Let me hear you talk to me. Okay, that is Mr.
Hello,
Namdi. Yeah, welcome. Good evening. Where are you calling me from?
Yeah, bro.
Hello, where are you calling me from?
Yeah, I'm calling you from Augsburg.
Okay, go ahead. Ask your question.
Augsburg, Germany.
Germany, okay, go ahead.
Yeah.
Your question, sir.
Like for this thing now, it's over 2 months. But are you people going to pay like the one I'm going to gain? You understand? Is it in an account here or a Nigerian account? I want to understand very clear.
We have office in Germany. If you want to be paid in euro over there, you have to get the product and you have to pay in euro. So once you pay in euro, you submit a euro account, you receive your money in euro. If you want to get in Nigeria, you have to pay to a Nigerian account. Then you will tell us, once you pay to a Nigerian account through the person that invited you, you connect us with your loved ones in Nigeria, whether in Lagos, Abuja, Port Harcourt, Onitsha, Owerri, anywhere. We'll hand over the package to companies to give to your loved ones. Then we'll add you to the mentorship program. So as we mentor you, as we do the business, your money will come to that Nigerian account. So the choice is actually yours. We have office in Germany, Italy, France, all those countries, we have offices. So anyone you want. But I prefer Naira.
Okay.
Because Naira is easy with us. So
you can just after that payment and that package I will receive, is there any other thing I'm going to receive again?
Definitely. If you pay your payment tonight, within the next 24 hours, you have your free website. You have your free website. The mentorship training for 6 months, worth over 1 million, will start immediately. If you pay tonight, send us those evidence. We'll add it to the mentorship program. We start the training for you immediately. Then while you submit your account, maybe today, tomorrow, anytime you like. So as people are mentoring you, people are doing the business.
Okay. For instance, now, that site, what will I be doing with the site? Don't be angry, please.
That's okay. Let me show you my site. Let me show you the site. Let me show you what you do with the site. Let me log in on my own personal. And I will share that with you. 1 minute. How can I do this? So sorry. 1 minute. Okay, 1 minute, please. Let me just see if I can share my screen with you. What you will do on the site. The site will enable you. No. 1 minute. Okay, 1 minute. I'm coming. Let me share my screen with you. I would like to show you. I'm opening right now. Okay, Liz, can you see my screen? Hello, can you see my screen?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So you have your own. Yeah. I'm going to put in my username right now. I'm going to put in my username right now. You have your own immediately. You pay your money in less than 24 hours. So I'll put in a password. All of them will be sent to you. So what happened, what you do on the site is to track record of every activity that happened on your business, and you submit your, okay, let me just say, thank God that you brought me here this evening. It's loading, this is real time. Okay, this is my name. My name is Ofwan Bukudom is my name. This is me, this is my lovely wife. So let me go to encashment. One of the things you do on the site, you go to encashment, you click on encash. You see your account number will show the account number you submit. Nobody can dig the banks are the one that link this online. So you can see every day. Today is what? What's today's day, Doga?
Today is my four. Brother, I know they go to school again. I don't really know.
Don't worry. Today is 4th of January, 2021. I got paid today. So you can see the day they pay the money, the amount, everything, the account number they pay to. From 31st of December, I got paid 30, 28, 20. Every day in the month of December, 20, I got paid. Now you can see all my daily transactions. Somebody tell me I don't get paid. I said, go there, go and check. I will click on last. Let me take it to 2015, my very first alert. You can see here, this is January 31st, 2015. The amount I got, February, you track your record. So means I want to see total of what you have earned so far. Just click on dashboard. Once you click on dashboard, I will take you through this training. There is no problem with that. That's why you're in the mentorship program. You can see, look at your current total earnings. This is 139.1 million naira in one of the slots. I have over 15. Let me click on the second slot. So the purpose of the website is to track all these records. And then in case anything, you follow up, I will train you. It's just for you to, as you're starting through the training, people are getting their slot to track, to see who and who came on board and all of that and all of that. So you can see this, my second slot, current total earnings, 38.8 million. Okay. That's how we do it. The fourth one, I can show you up to 15. So you can see here how the day your money came in, how you collected the money, everything, who came in, the names of the people, you see everything. Mm-hmm. I've got this, my second one now. This is the third one I'm clicking right now. You can see it's real time. Anywhere you are in the world, you can always track all your record. That is the purpose of the site. This is 64.8 million. You have seen 139, you have seen 38, you have seen 64.8. So this is what you do with the site. You monitor your business all over the world. That's how the purpose of the site. That's how I will take you on the training. Just 1 hour training is okay. I will take care of that for you. Hello. Hello, can you hear me? Hello, Mwoki, Mr. Namdi. Is it my network? I can't hear you again. Oh my God, I wish I could hear you. Let me talk to Rex. Rex, please, if you can hear me, please can you unmute yourself or titles? Obiadinu, please can you unmute yourself? Why are you calling me from? Is it my network? I can't hear anyone again. If you can hear me, please. Rex, please can you, okay, titles, go ahead. Why are you calling me from?
I'm calling from Ogun State.
Ogun State, okay. Ask okay.
So my question is, if I pay for a slot, okay, how do I get the package?
Definitely, if you pay for a slot tonight, and then you send us evidence of payment and the reservation code, we'll add it to the mentorship program immediately tonight. You just enter this WhatsApp number. This is our WhatsApp number. We'll add it immediately. Then we can communicate with you on the day that will be okay for you to go and get your package out of your computer, or we will bill it for you any which way, Korea or anyone, you get your package. The package is not a problem. The problem should not be defined. The problem is that I need you to give an open mind. Let me work with you for the next 6 months. I want to create an impact and the difference in our financial lives. So that should be the worry, not the product. The product is not a problem.
All right.
Okay.
So,
get back to the person.
Any of the account
is okay. What we just need is an evidence of payment and the name that you pay from. If you deposit, the name you deposit with is the teller. You can snap the teller if it's transfer. You want the name, the account you transfer from, and the account.
If I do it through POS, you know, POS don't give you receipt.
If you do through POS, people that do POS, they will do a printout POS paper for you, snap it and send to us. And ask the POS person, what's the name of that account? That POS has an account. We want that account because there are so many payments coming in. We want to track the name and the money. We don't want to mix anybody's money.
Okay. Yes, so I'll ask them the name of the account.
Yes, they will tell you the name of the account. They just to find out the name of account. Now, nobody the unitary name. do anything. Just for us to be inspired. Thank you so much. I would like to work with you. Let me take the last but not the least question tonight. Rex. Rex, please kindly unmute yourself. Let me hear you talk to me, Rex. Rex, please kindly unmute yourself. Let me hear you talk to me. Where are you calling me from? Hello, Rex. I wish I can hear this young man. Rex, I lost connection. Still want to ask
you. Yeah, good evening. I'm calling from.
Okay. Where are you calling me from, Rex? Rex, oh my God.
Can you hear me? Hello?
I can hear you now. Go ahead.
I'm calling from Bayelsa State.
Bayelsa State. Okay, ask your question. Hello. Oh my God. Rex, your network in Bayelsa is still giving us serious headache. I can't hear you. I wish I could
hear you.
Is it my network or your own? I can't hear you, Rex. I want to talk to you, Rex. Rex, please, what I want to do for me that WhatsApp this line. Rex, WhatsApp this line, your question. WhatsApp this line, your question, so we can talk from there. Let me talk to Nnamdi, please. And can you unmute yourself again? Let me just talk to you. Which question you wanted to ask? Let me just take that one.
Yeah, hello. Hello,
yeah,
bro.
Yes.
Please, I lost the connection.
Yeah, the one that is calling me from Germany, Oxford, right?
So, Oxford.
Okay, ask your question, I'm with you.
Yeah, please, like this site now, after the first package, after I buy a slot or whatever, I don't know how they pronounce
okay.
it.
Okay, after you buy a slot.
Then, my duty is only to share the link, nothing more. Nothing, not to sell anything, not to even do anything, just to share something.
I'm in a public meeting right now. Any day I ask you to sell anything, just come here and say, they ask me to sell, so I'll refund back your money times three. Your work is not to sell anything product. Your work is to share information I will provide for you. Finish. That is the only work you do. And other trainings that I will ask you to, that will give you some videos to watch, some things to read, like that. Just those trainings. And you can do them conveniently whenever you have time. Let me just work with you for 8 weeks. That's what I'm asking you. Then 6 months intensive program. You can choose any time after the first 8 weeks and then take your time, do it anyhow. But there's nothing like selling a product, but we will give you products. What's your more than your money? Those ones is for your loved ones in Nigeria. Just you'll start talking once you get a slot. You communicate with me through the person that invited you. You can get back to the person, pay through the person, you want it, no problem. But ask the person to give you my personal WhatsApp number that in Jinopon said after getting my slot, he wants to work with me personally. he will give it to you. And I'm here to support you. That is what we intend to do. I think I've answered your question, Mr. Willie Anamdi.
Okay, thank you, bro.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I hope that you're going to get 15 business slots. But the kind of question you're asking me is for people that want to get 15 business slots. So that's the kind of question. Williams, I wish I could talk to you, Williams. Williams.
I will try first. If it's working, then before you can invest money.
This is overworking. Something that's working for 15 years, even in Germany and 5 years in Nigeria. I mean, 9 years in Nigeria. I am 5 years in the business. So no problem. Take your time. I don't have issues with that. The trial will convince you. Right. It also convinces me too. But please, I have to stop right now. The meeting is 7 o'clock to 8. So we have exceeded 5 minutes past 8. So we have to call it a day. I love you guys. See you 8 o'clock. 7 o'clock again tomorrow. The time is 7 o'clock every day, Monday to Sunday on Zoom. Whenever you have time, whenever you are free, whenever you have a chance, you can always connect your friends. Let's talk money. Let's talk about business. We love you all. This is the best we can take tonight. Have a good night rest. Bye-bye.
And it thinks you